While surveillance agencies monitor even the most mundane activities of Americans, laws forbid the Fed from looking into the social media posts of terror suspects abroad.